State police say a man from Bristol died when he was hit by a vehicle on I-93. State police say 80-year-old Ernest Duncan pulled off the southbound lanes in Sanburton just before 11 this morning. He was hit when he went into the roadway to remove some kind of obstruction. Another vehicle then hit the one that hit Duncan. Both drivers were taken to the hospital.